Hello, today I'm in Mazda 5. In this video I'll show you how to change TA volume. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the screen and press and hold scan button. Now adjust TA volume. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.